Professor Sangeeta Srivastava has been appointed as the new regular Vice Chancellor of Allahabad University. She is the first woman chosen for this post at Allahabad University. She will take charge today, said the university's Registrar, Professor N.K. Shukla, confirming the development. Professor Srivastava is a former head of Allahabad University's Home Science Department. After her new appointment, she was relieved of her present charge at Vice Chancellor of Professor Rajendra Singh University on the orders of the Chancellor and Governor Anandibhen Patel. Professor Sangeeta had joined Allahabad University as a lecturer in 1989. She took over as head of the Home Science Department in 2002 when it took shape as an independent department. She served as the head of the department till she was appointed as VC of Professor Rajendra Singh University on June 25, 2018 for a period of 3 years. News Desk, INN.